Boris FX Continuum 2026 continues its tradition to speed up your video effects. This includes brand new AI-powered Face ML, Matte Refine ML, Jump Cut Fixer ML, and Depth Wipe ML. To pull better keys, there's a revamped Primatte Studio. It's faster, it's got a new dedicated workspace, and custom Boris FX modules that you just won't find in any other keyer. I'm Ben Brownlee for Boris FX. There's a lot to cover if I'm going to do this in 5 minutes, so let's get going. Let's start with the new AI tools. Over the past few years, Continuum has built up a number of AI-powered tools for masking, image restoration, and other core video tasks. In Continuum 2026, we have even more. Face ML is a model designed to isolate different areas in the face. Applying it will automatically select everything, but I can choose which elements I really need. Obviously great for beauty or digital makeup. Beauty Studio gets a turbo upgrade with this, meaning you can now clean up skin with a single click. Check out the upgraded effects editor for faster workflows too. It's worth pointing out that Face ML is part of the pixel chooser. This means that any effect can be limited to or excluded from part of the face. Jump Cut Fixer ML is a subtly named transition filter for fixing jump cuts. Simply add it to the cut point, adjust the length, and it will seamlessly morph the cut using our custom AI models. Let's play Spot the Cut. If you want to use this for more stylistic transitions, see what happens. Speaking of transitions, Depth Wipe ML is another new one, powered by our Depth Map models. Wipe through 3D locations rather than just across the screen. Or combine it with other effects to sweep color through the image. There's a lot of creative uses for you to explore with this one. For keying, we have a revamped Primatte Studio, completely GPU accelerated for faster rendering speeds. There's also a new way of working. If you want to continue building your key in the host app, you can still do that. But check out the new custom UI. The core Primatte keying algorithm is great, but what really boosts Primatte Studio are the custom Boris FX modules, AI-powered denoising, edge cleaner for revealing fine details, and a number of color tools, including Color Link, to automatically match the background clip before doing any necessary adjustments with Color Correct. There's built-in advanced spill suppression and light wrap functionality. And we even have built-in mocha for more complex garbage or holding masks. One thing people asked about with Witness Protection ML was more flexibility with the masks. Being able to blur out all the face in the crowd just by applying the effect was huge. But what if we wanted to unblur just a few of these faces? Previously, we would use the built-in mocha planar tracker to mask those out. But now I can click on Detect, render backwards and forwards, and all of these faces across the clip are available as shape layers. This means it's easy to choose who stays in and who's blurred out. Pixel Chooser has been mentioned a couple of times already, but it really is an integral part of what makes Continuum filters special. The ability to create mattes, masks, and gradients to limit effects without having to resort to multiple layers is huge. And it's got even better. I can take a fast mocha matte created with the object brush and matte assist and uncover more details by turning on Matte Refine ML. Nice. As mentioned before, Face ML joins the other ways to choose pixels. And all these can be combined together to get the best out of the toolset. Pixel Chooser brings back and expands on its own apply modes. We can apply the matte after or before the effect, or both. Plus, in great news for editors that don't want to have to add more layers than absolutely necessary, we have other modes that will composite the effect back onto an untouched background, or create an alpha that lets you swap out the background. We have deep dive tutorials that go into all of these on borisfx.com, and this is just a sampling of the new features. I haven't said anything about updated particle illusion emitters and animation functionality. I've missed out on some new filter updates and the big AI model improvements. So if you'd like to learn all about that, download a free trial or grab the update immediately with an active subscription or support contract, go directly to borisfx.com.